I think this is the place we're going to park and start the hike. Let's check it out. Hello everybody, today April 29th, we're going to start a short hike to Spaulding Lake and Lake Tahoe Forest area. Just started. I hope we're on the right track. It's the first time ever here in this area.
And it's beautiful here with this river next to the trail.
Nice.
Jeez, watch it.
Man, it's really nice here. Everybody have to come here. I give you all the tips. Very good. Northern California, Lake Tahoe Forest area, Yuba River. We're going there. Okay, we were back on the trail after being next to the river. So this looks like a dangerous area, but I didn't know about it. Anyway, let's continue hiking. This is an uphill, right from almost from the beginning. Let's see how much we have to go uphill on this trail. So, as you see, we are getting up a little bit. The river is down there. There you go. 1 mile so far. We continued. Some snow here, but not too much. Streams, small waterfalls around here. Nice. We have to cross this first, so right here. Cuidado. Uno acá, otro acá, y para acá. Yeah. Relax, there is another small waterfall here. Came from over there, let me see. Correct, there is a small waterfall coming from there, all the way here. Relax. There you go, the trail and different way, the trees all the way around, of course, traces of white powder combined with the green trees on our nice trail so far. Nice. We are approaching another stream crossing here. Nice.
Let's cross it.
Hop, one.
Let's see the second one.
Nice. 1, 2, 3, go. Oops. Okay. Cool. We have another opening here to watch the river. But continue uphill. So nice. Uphill a little bit. Should be a 4,500 feet over sea level so far. That is a nice one there. Cool. Very nice.
Now we have to be careful crossing this one. Oh man! Oh jeez! I twist my left ankle a little bit, but the boot helped out very good. So let's crossing anyway. I twist my left ankle a little bit, but I'm fine. This is another surprise here today. Watch it. This is another stream we are crossing right now. This is an easy one. Ha 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 ha. Another small stream here. Traces of snow. Not too bad. Not too bad. So the trail become a little slushy with this snow, but it's not bad. More nice crystal water. Stream to cross again.
It's a nice trail.
We hear a river here. I don't know what river it is. Wondering how we're going to cross the river. Ha 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 ha. How we are going to cross the river now? We can use that or what? Looks like there is a bridge there, but I'm not sure on how I'm going to cross this nice river. Looks like a confluence of the Yuba River, something nice. Bye bye. Still, we don't know how to cross this river, but it's nice that there's a lot of water here. And there is a big pipe there. Watch it. Lot of water. There you go. We found something specific here. This is the Pioneer Trail. Finally, we found a way to cross this. Over here. We have to go underneath this big pipe. And finally, we found a bridge. Always there is a risk here. This is a big pipe. Lot of water. I don't know which trail I'm going to follow. Just check the GPS, I think we are going this way toward to the lake. Hopefully it's not too far. Just parallel to this big river. Bye bye. Very good, very good. I think we are on the right track. Oh, I was getting tired and we are approaching the lake. Very good, very good. We arrived to this Spaulding Lake reservoir. So nice. We are at 5,000 feet over sea level. See you later. Bye bye. Those are the waters that goes into the lake, Spaulding Lake. Nice. Thank you.
we have to follow the GPS going back, because it's hard to see the trail. So I think I have to move more near to the river, but I don't see any trail here. Oh jeez. But the GPS, it is a good help. So let's continue through this snow. Not too much snow, actually. Let's watch GPS again. So yeah, we see some tracks here. There you go. I think we are on track. We can hear the river next to it. We are on the right track, going back. Very good. Nice. Nice streams here. Got to cross this. Continue going down, it's getting dark. More streams to cross here. And some slushy snow reminders here.
Still we have some light going back, so which is good. So
okay, finishing the hiking. 6.3 miles total. The car is over there on the parking lot. Great hike. Good surprises, a lot of water. This is a place to come back.
Really?
Nice.